Alright, we're gonna administer a subcutaneous injection. Another good handling and restraint technique is keep covering, having their eyes closed. Helps to keep them calm, keeping them in a cool place rather than warm. They typically like that a little bit better. So I'm gonna use this towel, kind of as almost like a blindfold, and I'm gonna kind of put him kind of in the crook of my arm right here. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to give this injection. Under the skin. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and do this. I'm going to kind of go over the back, make a little tint. Just a little poke into the skin, pull back, make sure we don't have any air or blood. And go ahead and inject that into the skin. And that's it for that.